climate change is not gender neutral. Women make up the majority of the world's poor. And despite this, and maybe because of this, women and girls are at the forefront of climate action. And this is why I am delighted and honored to announce the launch of the COP28 Gender Responsive, Just Transitions, and Climate Action Partnership.